scientists are discovering suggests that psychopaths are born, not made. That their condition is the result of a specific malfunction of the brain. The complexity of psychopathy has made it difficult to treat. But now, that could all change. That could all change. That could all change. That could all change.